what it do, sauce up on you too, you know I'm drippin', baby, and you drippin' too, I know you love me, baby, and I love you too, I know you love me, baby, and I love you too, what it do, sauce up on you too, you know I'm drippin', baby.
Dude. Hey, you look like my friend Chucky. He does, man, I'm telling you. All right, let's go get Andrew.
Look who it is.
It's Andrew.
Eventually.
All right, guys, we're here with Andrew. We're at the mall. Dude, I love this place so much. It's good as Walmart. I love messing around at Walmart. This is also another. Hey, guys. Andrew's here. We're taking the Spirit Halloween, my favorite store.
Never been here.
He's never been here. It's his first time.
Ready.
Hello, Andrew. Hello, Peter.
Hello, Peter.
Hey, guys. You know what I always wanted to be when I was a kid? I still am a kid. You know, when I was a little kid, you know, I always thought to myself, man, I really want to be a flaming hot Cheeto. All right, Andrew, what are your thoughts on your first time in here?
I mean, it's pretty nice. Yeah, I like the weapons. They're pretty nice.
That's the part you liked about
the weapons. Yeah.
Should we be concerned? Guys. There's a really, really pretty girl over there. Okay, we're Chick-fil-A. We're gonna sit here for a while.
One eternity later.
You might want to leave.
Alright.
No.
What?
I'm ready.
What?
My shoes went.
A few moments later.
Alright, guys, so we did it. We went up and asked the Chick-fil-A girl for her Snapchat. And then.
We harassed her.
We found out she has a boyfriend. Now, Tanner here thinks this is a not good, but to me, I see it as
see,
an absolute
here's the thing. Tanner's not telling us something.
Yeah.
Tanner's a boyfriend.
I see this as an absolute win. Guys, she's literally, don't record, but she's like right over there. She's walking out as we walk out. We gotta go home. We gotta get out of here. We're gonna get the police are gonna get called for harassment pretty soon. We gotta get out of here. Gentlemen, we're here bowling with Andrew. We're making this kid's day awesome, dude. We met a girl and she wanted nothing to do with us, but...
I have a boyfriend.
Sorry if you've seen this girl. What was her name? We never caught
her name.
Well, I guess it could be a girl. Probably is a good thing that we don't know them. If I don't get a strike, we're gonna, I'll do 5, 10 push-ups. Five. Do 5. You ready for this?
Push-ups,
let's go! Okay. Alright, Andrew, it's time. Show the people what you're made of and who you're made for.
What is he made of?
I'm hoping skin.
I hope so too. We'll have to find out. Oh, it's going.
I got two balls.
Well,
that's right.
That is correct.
You heard it here first, folks.
All right, guys.
Two balls.
Guys, me and Andrew managed to both get the same score.
Yeah, we're up 100 by 2 balls.
This song describes me perfectly.
Meanwhile. The next day.
Hey. Come on, Lane, what are you doing? Come on, get closer. What kind of filming is this? You suck.
Man, what's hey.
What's going on, man?
Damn it. Dude, it's been a long time. How you doing?
It's been a long time. It's been great. Viewers at home, Tristan's back.
I'm back, man. Well, on the video, I didn't really go anywhere, but...
Oh, really?
Well, actually, when this video comes out, it'll be, like, 2 weeks after the last one, so...
No. Wow.
Yeah, so what happened was, I got kidnapped by the Green Goblin, and then he took me and then fed me to Venom.
Speaking of Venom...
We're going to see Venom today!
Yeah.
So, to start off, we gotta go get some Venom t-shirts, because we can't just walk in there without, you know...
Wait, that's what we're doing?
Yeah, we can't just walk in there without being, you know, Venom, you know, like, we can't, no. It's
yeah.
Not, let's go. All right. Tanner on business calls always. Alright, what's up, Lane?
What if Spider-Man didn't get bit by a spider, but got bit by a stink bug? Would he be Stink Bug Man?
That's not how it works, Lane. Read the freaking comics.
Go fig escape plan, that was the escape.
Did you guys hear the unreleased Travis Scott song? It's awesome. Anyhow, Venom, let's go get a t-shirt. We're at Walmart. It feels so weird, dude. I haven't... Like, you guys in this video are like, what are you talking about? You just at the mall, like, the last couple clips ago. And actually, no.
That was, like, last week.
Yeah, I was, like, sick for, like, a whole week. But I'm back. And we're back at it. This guy's getting groceries.
Hey, you gotta do the hill click, man.
It's the Lego aisle. It's been so long. I thought it was Venom. Venom!
Yeah, we should like recreate the Kenobi thing, but it's Venom.
Venom!
They're all flat.
Hey, no Venom shirts, freaking barnacle pancakes. This is so annoying, dude. I'm...
Alright.
The GameStop. How's it going, man?
He didn't hear you.
Freaking AirPods are. Alright, so I don't have any Venom t-shirts because it must be such a new movie. I don't know. But this is close enough. So we're gonna get this and we're gonna.
It's a different experience. I do remember it being substantially harder. And at the time when it came out, it had the best graphics in the
rock and roll.
Falling on my head, and just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed, nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head.
You guys, Tanner ordered a pizza at the theater.
This is way too much. Way too much.
You guys hungry?
Yes.
Venom.
Listen, I did not kill Mysterio. The drones did.
Later.
All right, guys. Lane, how'd you like the movie?
It was awesome.
What do you say? No, give like an in-depth version of what you thought about the movie.
I didn't know it was gonna be that crazy, actually.
What'd you think about the F-bomb in the movie? All I can say,
Venom.
I got that Venom. Got going Venom.
Oh no, it turned off. Hey Lane, one more Venom for the boys?
Venom.
That's that dude again, dude. What the heck was that?
Venom.
Venom.
Venom.